Rallies and the Rules. So today we got this Jeep thingy. And it's not that good, honestly. It's pretty bad. And I don't recommend riding it. It's pretty ugly and pretty slow. So please don't spend your money on this, please.